got from my just my dad. And once I had it tuned up, I just hit the strings like this, and I said, that's a chord. Then with this big fat toe on the other side, I moved it somewhere else in the day. And it wasn't even coming off strings, and it did this. There was another chord. Now with this foot over here, I'm holding a guitar pick in between my toes. I know some of you can't see it. It's a blue one. It's not blue fungus, sir. But with this foot, notice toe is a little shorter on this right foot. Now, get a load of how our good Lord is. He made my second toe a little longer on this foot. Remember, I have a club foot. He knows exactly what he's doing. I would not be able to play a minor if that toe was shorter. One toe straight across, major chord. A second toe gives me a minor. I just move a set of string, one string down, it gives me a major seventh and a seventh. And the list goes on. And I just started figuring out where they were. I started figuring them out. My mother, I love my mother very much. I love her so much. And I know sometimes it's hard on the mom. My wife right now, we have a 19-year-old daughter and a 16-year-old son. So I figured, oh, they're going to be a little older. Oh, you could just leave them alone. You don't want to leave a teenager alone. All that help out, well, they somehow disappear. They don't help out sometimes. So the struggle of family. The family life is not perfect. So we need prayer. We need a little guidance. So we turn to Jesus as mom. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. My keyboard player here right next to me. They kind of just let us invade their home. There's five guys, strangers, living with them right now. And it was her birthday today. So we want to think about her today. For anyone that might be sick. We pray for anyone with an addiction. Depression. Just